Hello and welcome to this video. At the end of this video we will have this. First we will add a cube and a plane. After resizing it, click on display drop down and enable constant shading lines. Set both segments to 55 for a better result and preventing glitches. It might slow down your computer. Next thing is, I'm adding a physical sky for a more realistic look. Now for bringing it to life, we are right clicking on the ground object and selecting on simulation text and adding a cloud color. Right click on the plane and add a cloud text. Wait, don't play it yet. First we need our cloud object to be editable. You can't return to change the segment. Be careful, you can do this one time. Only way to return is simply pressing Ctrl Z. Okay, now we made it perfectly working. Let's change it back to 20 segments. If we zoom in, you can see it clearly. There are a couple of dots and glitches between the cloth and the ground object. So that's why I suggest more segments. But make sure to set the same value of both segments the same. Let's add blanket texture on cloth and wood texture on ground object. And yeah, that's a pretty cool realistic cloud simulation. Thanks for watching.